And a lot of people know us as Lister Hill or WIC. And that's who we are. And so this is the first time that they've ever brought in someone in marketing to help get out the name of health services, because that's really who we are. And we have 12 locations and one common goal. And I love what I do in health services, because for me, this is the ministry. We help any and everyone get the health care and different services that I'm going to talk about that they need. And so it's just a blessing to be able to help someone in need. And so I get to do that every day. So I got to turn this on. And sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. This is our administrative team. Our executive office is on Cherry Street, just two blocks north of Jackson Hospital, where the helicopter pad comes down. We're that glass building right there. That's where we are. And I'm a part of the executive team there. We have our CEO. Two blocks north of Jackson Hospital, where the helicopter pad comes down at Jackson Hospital, when you get to that four-way stop sign.
It's that pretty building by Jackson.
It's that glass building. And we're right there in that building. We owe no debt on that building. We received a grant and built that building. Garden and grow their own vegetables organically, and we do do that every year, so you all will get an invite coming up when we have that plant season, if you want to come out and learn how to grow your own vegetables.
And this gym, is it the Cherry Street place?
It is right behind Cherry Street on Plum Street. So when you get to the four-way stop sign and you see River Region right behind us, you'll see our wellness center. And there's also one in Hainesville, and we are open on Saturdays as well. We do not have a pool.
And I'm brave dollars a month, you can't have a pool.
That's right. So it's $8 a month, and the highest it goes is to $12 a month. So you can buy a membership where you just come in and use the weight room and all of that, and then you can pay $2 more a month if you want to take part in all of the classes that they have.
You have Zumba, right?
We have Zumba. We have two awesome Zumba instructors. In fact, August 12th, put it in your calendar, is our annual health fair event, and our Zumba instructors will be there doing Zumba classes. You get to go and have free screenings. Every child will leave. I don't want to say every child, because last year we had 50 million people that show up. It was awesome. It started at 9, and people were there at 5:30. Kid you not, in line. But we'll give as many as we have book bags with school supplies in it so they can start the school year with what they need to be effective. Okay. Behavioral health. No, social services, right. Okay, so what we are is we are a VA choice provider. What does that mean? If you are a veteran who's served this country and you have an appointment at the VA hospital that's more than 30 days out, or you live more than 40 miles away, you can call an 800 number and ask them, could you come to HSI? They will schedule an appointment and you can get all of your services, whether it be mental health or medical services, you can get them right there at HSI. So we kind of partner with the VA in that respect. Specialty referrals, if you have children and you no longer have a place to live, we partner you with different facilities that can help you begin with the end in mind and have safer, healthier, independent lives. We also have, everybody knows, our WIC department where we have a grant from the federal government. We're able to give stipends to women with small children up to the age of 5 years old. So you just don't come and get those stipends for your children and go get the things you need at the grocery store. When they come in, we check height and weight and let them give them classes on how to have healthier lives for their children as well. And then our mobile unit. Our mobile unit goes through town Tuesdays and Thursdays. So from 8 a.m. to 11, you might be at one site, and another site will be there from 1 to 3. Some sites we go from 8 to 3. So anytime you want to know if you're speaking to anyone and they need health care and they're homeless or indigent, they can go to health services. You can go to healthservicesinc.org/mobile unit and find out where our mobile unit will be that day. It's every Tuesday and Thursday. The calendar is up, and this is exactly what our mobile unit looks like. We go to the libraries in town. We go to any of the apartment complex, low-income apartment complexes. We go to different counseling centers around town. We also are taking part in different events around town. We have an event that we're taking partner with the NAACP at the YMCA on Cleveland Avenue on June the 10th. So you can come out. We'll be doing blood pressure checks, blood sugar. We'll be giving out information about health services. Ms. Holloway will also be there giving out information for people who do not have insurance but want insurance. It's not a known fact, but the average Alabamian pays $67 a month for health insurance. Full coverage in Alabama. A lot of people get those letters from Blue Cross Blue Shield and it says, my insurance is going to be, $5,000. And so they cancel their insurance not knowing, but that is the price that you pay for all of those deductions that you get from the marketplace. So you get your Blue Cross Blue Shield letter and then you come see a representative like Ms. Holloway who helped those enter in those deductions. And on average, 90% of Alabamians only pay $67 a month. So if you have an event, any runs around town, any events that you're taking place in Tickle Pink, we will show up with our mobile unit and offer those services, okay? And that's either calling me up to me or Ms. Holloway for that as well. And see, I did good. No matter who you are, what stage in life you are in, we are here to help you be well, whether you serve our country or a civilian, because at HSI, we believe that everyone deserves to be well, and we're the healthcare for every stage of